Welcome one and all to the 2019 Formula 2 World Championship. A new season and a new lineup of drivers hungry to make their mark on the world of motorsport. Some new names and some returning favourites all here to stake a claim on the championship title. Bahrain represents an exceptional 3.36 miles of racing. Lots of opportunities to overtake throughout its 15 corners. Now, this track has a reputation for being brutal on the rear tyres, so keep an eye on how these young drivers manage their rubber. Strategy here could ultimately determine the winner of this race. Davide, you're a three-time winner around here in 1 week, I believe, back in 2012. How on earth do you make the tyres last around this racetrack? So quickly.
To be honest, the key to the race is having a good start so you can get your car into a good position. Then save the tires as much as you can and push just at the end.
As the engineers make their last inspection of the cars, let's take a look at today's grid order for the race. A fantastic effort from Tatiana Calderon yesterday puts her on pole position. And Jack Aitken completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hubert, Latifi, Callum Ilott, and Giotto, Joe, De Vries, Boccalacci, Jordan King, Mazepin, Correa, Nobuharu Matsushita, and Schumacher, Alesi, Tete Camara, Delatraz, and Sean Galeo, Boschon, and Mahavir Raghunathan starts from the back of the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Start. Well done. We'll be right back. fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. This lap of the race so far. Fastest lap of the race. We're leading our teammate by 11.8 seconds. We'll be right back. the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. fantastic drive. Just fantastic. You deserved that race win.
It was touch and go for a while there, but Arden have done it. Great win. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success? And it's time now for the podium celebrations. How well deserved is this one? This is a team all about giving talented young drivers an opportunity to race and to win. Arden are your winners here today.